had a Thanksgiving dinner that couldn't be beat and ended up with an amazing pile of garbage. And we decided that it would be a friendly gesture for us to take the garbage down to the town dump. So we took the half a ton of garbage and put it in the back of a red VW microbus, took shovels and rakes and other implements of destruction, and we headed off toward the town dump. But when we got to the town dump, we had never heard of a dump closed on Thanksgiving before. And with tears in our eyes, we drove off looking for another place to put the garbage. We didn't find one until we came to a side road. And off of the side of the side road was a 15-foot cliff. And at the bottom of the cliff was another pile of garbage, and we decided that one big pile was better than two little ones. Rather than bring that one up, we decided to throw ours down. That's what we did. And then we drove off into the sunset. Sure was nice of you to cook that delicious Thanksgiving feasty.
Oh, well, sure was nice of you to have the idea of dumping all that garbage.
Hey, you're both nice, but what's for dinner?
Oh, you...
Hello? Yeah, just a minute.
Who is it?
Officer Obie.
Hello.
Kid, we found your name on an envelope at the bottom of a half a ton of garbage.
Just want to know if you had any information about it.
Well, yes, sir, Officer Obie. I cannot tell a lie. I put that envelope under that garbage.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
After speaking to Obie for about 45 minutes on the telephone, we finally arrived at the truth of the matter.
Yep. All right.
He said we had to go down and pick up the garbage, and also had to go down and speak to him at the police officer station. Now, friends, there was only one or two things that Obie could have done at the police officer station.
Maybe he'll give us a medal for being so brave and honest on the telephone.
I think I'll probably just boss out or something.
But when we got to the police officer station, there was a third possibility that we hadn't even counted upon.
Both under arrest.
Oh, you can't pick up the garbage with these handcuffs on.
Shut up, kid, and get in the back of the patrol car.
That's what we did. Sat in the back of the patrol car and drove to the, quote, scene of the crime, unquote. I want to tell you about the town of Stockbridge, Massachusetts, where this was happening here. They got three stop signs, two police officers, and one police car. But when we got to the scene of the crime, there was five police officers and three police cars, being the biggest crime of the last 50 years, and everybody wanted to get in a newspaper story about it. And they was using up all kinds of cop equipment that they had hanging around the police officer station. They was taking plaster tire tracks, footprints, dog smelling prints. And they took 27 8x10 colored glossy photographs with circles and arrows and a paragraph on the back of each one, explaining what each one was to be used as evidence against us. They took pictures of the approach, getaway, southwest corner, and the northwest corner. And that's not to mention aerial photography.
Let go of my arm, Alice.
Take off those handcuffs.
You're interfering with the performance of my duty.
You're a meathead. Haven't you play-acted cop enough for one day?
This site is reserved for officers of the law and criminals.
Pig-eyed idiot.
Alice, I've had enough garbage for one day. Yours and theirs.
Stupid bastard.
Alice.
Cradle hopper.
Now, Alice.
Turkey raper.
Alice, bad mouth of me's not going to get them off. Just pay the bail.
Bail?
Yes, bail. Bunch of wallets in their belts. Put everything on the desk.
I can understand you want our wallets so we don't have any money to spend in the cell, but what do you want our belts for?
Kid, we don't want any hanging.
Obi, do you think we're going to hang ourselves for littering?
What you want now, Obi, our teeth? Obi said he was making sure, and friends, Obi was. Cause he took out the toilet seat so we couldn't hit ourselves over the head and drown, and he took out the toilet paper so we couldn't bend the bars, roll the toilet paper out the window, slide down the roll, and have an escape and get away. Obi was making sure.
Hey, Obi, when do we get our bread and water?
Shut up, kid.